The basic input-output system, or BIOS, is a very small piece of code contained on a chip on your system board. When you start your computer, BIOS is the first software that runs. It identifies your computer's hardware, configures it, tests it, and connects it to the operating system for further instruction. This is called the boot process. Entering the BIOS setup utility allows you to change the boot process order as well as a wide variety of hardware settings. It is not recommended for an inexperienced user to change settings in the BIOS unless they are being instructed to do so by a trusted source. Over time, limitations in BIOS led to the creation of a new firmware interface called Unified Extensible Firmware Interface, or UEFI. UEFI is very similar to BIOS but has some advantages. It can boot from disks over 2 terabytes in size, has a graphical user interface with network capability, and is backward and forward compatible. UEFI is expected to eventually replace BIOS.